they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m.
One more good workout. We're gonna pump ourselves up and then enjoy the weekend. So we got our strength, of course, first, which we're going to do the infamous skater squats. So we're going to you're gonna stand up straight. This knee is gonna touch that pillow, okay? That's like my anchor to show me where I'm gonna go. Like
Target.
Target, thank you, Paul. So tap and then drive up. As long as that foot is staying flat on the floor, as you drive up, then you're okay. Okay? But the other option is to hold on to something while you're doing them to balance yourselves. So hold on to it. This is not very sturdy. You want something sturdy, so it's like pulling forward, but act like it's really strong. Or I'm just so strong, I'm pulling the table. But you can hold on to something, but hold on to something sturdy. And then you're gonna go from the skater squats, you're gonna do five on each leg. Oh, you can also, I'm sorry, for the skater squats, you can like add another pillow there. You can get, you know, this much, like I can use this pillow. Ooh, I can use this pillow right here and stack it up so that it helps too. That's another like modification for it. But please give them a try because I think you'll be able to do them, okay? So you'll do four sets, but you're gonna do three different exercises. So you get a break from those. So do five on each leg of the skater squats. And then you're gonna go right into skydivers. And you do eight skydivers. The skydivers are like this. Squeeze, one, two, down. Squeeze, one, two, down. Squeeze, one, two, down. Do eight of those. And then from the skydivers, you're gonna go into dumbbell bent over rows with both dumbbells. So you're gonna get yourself into a good morning position. Okay? And then you're just gonna row with those arms. So keep that back nice and flat, and then row. The other option always is to do one of these guys, okay? That's always an option for these. If that's better for you, you can modify it and do these, okay? But you'll do those, and you do those three exercises four times. Then we're gonna go into our conditioning. You're gonna do five rounds of a shuffle burpee. So you're gonna count your 12 steps or 10. Like, you know, it's not gonna be, you don't want to be a huge amount of space, okay? Because there's shuttles and shuffles that we did this week. So now we're doing the shuffles. So you're gonna shuffle and you'll go all the way and then come back. And when you get back, you're gonna go do your burpee. Yay, burpees. Whew. And you'll do that for four cycles. So you do that again, three more times. And then from there, you're gonna do your push-ups. So you jump down and you'll do six push-ups, okay? And then from your push-ups, you're gonna hop up. And then from your push-ups, you're gonna do dumbbell squat cleans. So grab those dumbbells again, and then you're gonna whoop, drive up with your elbows. Squat clean, whoop, drive up with your elbows. So lead with those elbows, guys. Drive up, good. Then you're gonna do alternating dumbbell push press. So keep them here, and you're gonna do 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, and you'll do 10 of those, guys. And then start over again. Go back to the shuffles with the burpees, the push-ups, the squat cleans, and then the alternating dumbbell push press. Then, last but not least, we're doing four rounds. The reason we're doing four is we're gonna be doing plank, plank marches. So you're going to get into that plank position and then you lift a foot, one, two, okay, and you're gonna do those, but then you're gonna flip over. And then I think I have, yes, plank side, side plank lifts. So you do your marches and you're gonna flip over, get yourself set, and then you're going to 1, 2, okay, and then you're gonna do 3, and you're doing 8 of those. That's one round. Then flip back over, go back into these guys, over there to the other side. That's why it's four rounds. So I want two of the side planks each. So then you're going to do your lifts again. Remember, you can do your lifts by modifying and bending your leg underneath and lifting that way. That takes some pressure off the shoulder. Then you go back to your plank marches. And then back again. Back to your plank marches. Back again to the side plank. Done. Okay, and you do have some rest period worked into there, and it's on the paper that I'm going to send you guys. I really, really miss you guys. I hope you're doing really, really well, and I hope I get to see you really soon. Have a great weekend. Mwah.